Target is Brockus Zorn, weapons dealer to the Red Legion. Can I help you?
Ikora said she needed you. Don't worry. I got this one.
I'll keep an eye on it. No problem.
Be brave, bud.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past the security door.
Turns out Zahn's network is different from the Red Legion.
Good difference or bad difference?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh, thank you.
Moving that tank out of the way. Head for that solar fuel cell. Why would you pick it up?
So he can find where it'll do the most damage. Smart.
Is it?
Like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
That's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust bin. You wouldn't understand.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down.
Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Nothing.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Okay. Well, there are many levels of easy.
Hawthorne, you're not going to believe this.
Wait, let me guess. Giant flame drone.
No, but thanks for that image. Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Sounds like I returned at just the right time. Excellent work, fire team.
Thanks, boss. It's by the book.
Oh, wait. Does this save the flame turret?
Don't forget about the signal flares.